first clearly shows the thrust going from around 60% all the way down to 50% and back up to 64%. Doesn't seem realistic, unless that's what really happens.